Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Dang, it was here. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's the makeup of Monie, and today we are doing a try on haul. So with everything going on in the world, obviously that's why I haven't been posting, because that's insensitive. And I also have been doing my own part in the revolution, so I just had to take a break. You know, things like social media and stuff, it don't matter right now, because this is for the future. This is for now. This is for our children. This is for generations behind us who have made it to where we can even speak out on issues like this and make it so effective and right in people's houses, like right in people's faces, that Black Lives Matter. And if you don't agree, click off this fucking video. That I wanted to do a try-on haul. I've been wanting to do summer try-on hauls, but the pandemic has taken most of summer away from us. So as things are slowly opening up, I decided what would be the best way to do a try-on haul other than to support Black businesses. Okay, so I always wanted to try this brand today. You already know by the title, we are doing a Sorella try-on haul. All summer clothes. These pieces that I picked up are pretty basic, but they're like essentials to be a baddie, and you can like dress them up or dress them down and be real chill. If you're not a heel wearer, then a sandal wearer will be just as content with these pieces that I chose. And everything is cheap, okay? So it's not like you have to spend a big coin, especially with a lot of us being out of work, to look cute when it's time to pop out. So if you're interested, let's get into the video. Before we get into the video, I will link some petitions in the description box if you have time, which I'm sure you have time if you believe in equality for all humans. The petition links will be down below in the description box. Please click them and fill them out. It takes 2 seconds, literally. You could do it while you're chilling, eating, whatever. Please do that. It'll be a big help. Also, it's Pride Month, so everybody, all the people that I love who are a part of the LGBTQ plus community, I'm sending y'all mad love. And if y'all have some Pride Month ideas for me, like video ideas, please send them or comment them below. And if you really watch this, just comment Black Lives Matter below. That's all I care about. A fist, a Black Lives Matter, I would greatly, greatly appreciate it, because that's what our focus needs to be on right now, and making sure we're safe, healthy, and doing what we gotta do, because this needs to be done. Okay, now let's really get into the video. Okay,
so this is the first piece. It is a neon pink tube dress. I couldn't find a bra, because I hate wearing bras, so I couldn't find a strapless bra to put on with this, so excuse the nipples. But hey, I put this mirror back here so y'all can see like every single detail about the dress. But it is one size fits all, and I think that is so crazy, because what dress is one size fits all? Like, but it does have this, like, I don't know if y'all can see it, it's like this rib action to really cinch you in. So it makes it like look good on the body. I'll turn around so y'all can see it from the back. It makes it look good on the body. But I don't know, it's just not like what I pictured it to be. The material is pretty like thin yet like sporty. So it's like breathable. But it's cute. Like, it's something you could throw on real quick to run to the market, go to a kickback, anything like that. So yes, let's try on the next one. Okay, so this is the next piece. This is the next piece. I like it. It's the same thing as what you just saw in the pink, but this one fits a lot tighter. Like, this is really cute if you dress it up like this. Hold on. Okay, so what I did is I paired it with this little black bag. It's like a knockoff Jacquemus bag. I think that's how you pronounce it. And then I have on these sandals. I'm not sure if y'all can see them, but what I'll do is take it off and show y'all. This sandal right here is a knockoff Valentino sandal. This right here with this dress is like so cute because it's like you barely even tried, honey. But you know, you're mad cute. Like, and every time you pop out, girl's gonna be like, oh my god, who is that? Like, she's so cute. You gotta put the glasses on. Hold on. Okay. Boss vibes. Boss vibes. Okay. Period. This is the next dress. It is the same dress y'all just saw for the third time. But it is in the color mocha. I think that's what it said. Mocha tube dress. And I mean, what? I'm gonna say the same thing. This is a little tighter as well, especially right here, like the black one. I don't know how they all fit different, if it's one size fits all. That's why I was like curious. That's why I got it, because I know that I have gained weight, and so I'm not really sure what size I am anymore in clothes, but I know I'm not a small no more. Okay, so I like this dress. This probably is my favorite one of them all. I would just like to wear it with like a black bag like I showed y'all. And that's really it, because it's simple. Y'all see the booty from the mirror? Okay, period. I will have all the pricing and information as each piece pops up, but it was only $10. All of these dresses was $10, so I was like, why not? What else you gotta do? I mean, if we can't go to Bill, no chase. Okay, y'all, so this is the next piece I got. It's just a black, like, tank top, but it's cropped. I thought it would be a different material. As you can see, it's like cotton. Got a little deodorant on it, but it's like cotton material. But I thought it would be like ribbed with the lines going down. But it's okay. And then I got these biker shorts in a size medium. Now, these biker shorts were $16. And when I was checking out, I was like, I thought it was half off or whatever. But either way, they are mad comfortable. Hold on, let me back up so you can see. Mad comfy. I have like biker shorts, but they are not this material and they don't fit because they're a size small now. So I got these in a medium. They don't really feel like cotton. They feel like cotton mixed with like whatever material they use for athletic wear. So they're really comfy. Mind y'all, this is not a set. I just saw this top and it was like $5 or something. Like I said, I'm gonna leave the price, you know, as I go through them. But yeah, this one, I just feel like this was an essential piece for a chick to have. Like, you could even pair these with, ooh, I'm gonna show y'all, hold on. I was trying to say, you could pair this top with pants like these. So those liquid pants with some heels, honey, you'll be mad cute. Wait, one more thing, get into it. Okay, look, it's cute. Period. Very much cute. Summertime, like a waist cinched. Okay, let me check out the bag. Now, this is not part of the trial haul. I'm just saying y'all could wear these pants with it. I actually hate these pants because they make too much damn noise. Now I want people to hear me coming. You feel what I'm saying? Y'all, this is the next thing I got. Now, this was a two-pack. It was this dress and a black version of this dress, but I figured y'all tired of seeing me in black, so I'll give it to y'all in white. So I got this. This is cute. It has these two straps. The material is like that stretchy, almost spandex polyester-ish kind of thing, but it feels really good on the body. It's hella stretchy. Like, it says it's one size fits all. I could see a large getting into here, an extra large getting in here. Like, and this is the back. So yeah, I like this. I like the length that it comes to, like right above the knee, because you can make it real classy. It can go from like a Sunday brunch vibe with your girls, or you know, if you want to be bougie at a cookout, pop out, or an all-white party. It's gonna be really cute. I don't even know how I'm gonna style this yet, but I do like this dress, and I don't have enough white. So this is the next piece I got. It's just a pink bandeau, and I put the black cotton biker shorts back on with it. But yes, this is what's in the back. And this is, it's a cheap piece too, you know, like it's that, y'all know what material I'm talking about, like that you can get from like the Asian manufacturers, or like your local hottie store, Mad Rag, got the look, like that type of stuff. But at the same time, it's really cute and it's something quick to hurry up and put on. Or if you guys, I forgot this is actually the last piece. I didn't get too many pieces. I forgot about that. But this is my favorite piece right here. It says Girls Tour and like graffiti. Deara from Deara and Ken had this type of set on. They had like a black one with a sweatshirt and black sweatpants, and I thought it was so cute, and she said she got it in other colors, so I tried to hurry up and get it, and this is all I could get because the pants are sold out. So this, I got it in a size medium. Hold on, let me get close for y'all so y'all can see. Girls Tour, mad cute. I wanted to get it in a size medium so it could be super long so I could wear it without shorts, even though I had biker shorts on. Let me show y'all how long this is. It's almost like a night shirt. But I wanted to wear it like that, be with some slides and socks and like a bag, like a fanny pack or something like that. So it could be real streetwear vibes. So yeah. And my hair looked perfect with it because it's like, you feel me? Oh, very old school, very vibes, you know, Aaliyah vibes. So yeah, I adore this shirt. This is gonna be one of my favorites. It's mad comfortable though. Like, you know how some t-shirts are like that thick cotton and they feel heavy as heck, like you gonna be sweating in them joints. This is one of those, you, it's breathable, so you could wear it in the summer and not feel like you sweating bad. Like, you know what song this remind me of? It's Friday and I'm ready to sing. Pick up my girls and hit the bus lane tonight. With that little dance part, but that's really my song. Like, if you're not an Aaliyah fan, I don't know what to tell you. If you never heard that song, I really don't know what to tell you. But yeah, that is the end of this try on haul. Please give this video a thumbs up. I do have more content coming regarding try on hauls, but if y'all have a black boutique y'all want me to try out, just comment it down below because I need to know where I can get this stuff from so we can support black businesses more. Okay, so shout out to Sorella. I love these clothes. They're very cute, very affordable, very baddie vibes, and I love how they're plain, so I can really dress them up any way you want to. But they have plenty of other fire things on their site, and they just got a new arrival, so head over to Sorella. I'll leave the link down below. Thank you for supporting me. I really appreciate it. And like I said, please take the time out to fill those Black Lives Matter petitions out for various names. Breonna Taylor, Ahmaud, George Floyd. The list goes on and on. Sean Green. Listen, y'all, it's too many. And it's too many who don't have the opportunity to have their names put up front. They're dead and gone right now. And it's just, it's heartbreaking. It's heartbreaking. And it's like Rihanna said, if you love black people, if you love black culture, if you're quick to say the N-word, if you're down with the music, can you please just be down with the cause? Because it makes you look like really suspect if you obsessed with everything black, but you won't even support helping black people get the necessary justice they deserve and to stop police brutality completely. Like, if you don't believe in that, like, sounds like you're a culture vulture. Sounds like you're a culture vulture. Don't do that. Like, that's not cool. If you love black culture and you love black people, show them. Show them. Pull up.
Kick off your shoes and relax your feet. Party on down to the escape. Okay, okay.